2K Sports pregame show.
Ernie Johnson here once again with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal for 2K Sports. Pleased you are here with us for Game 5 of the conference semifinal. Tonight, we'll be watching the Houston Rockets playing against the Los Angeles Lakers at Staples Center. Looking at the Lakers, they were terrific in Game 4, winning in convincing fashion. But every game...
Center. Welcome to the Western Conference Semifinals and a possible closeout Game 5. 2K Sports presents the playoffs of the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg and our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. You look at the Lakers. Now, there is a buzz, guys, in this building right now as they hold a 3-1 game advantage in the series. They want nothing more than to deliver the big win to a very deserving crowd.
Yeah, really in excellent position here to close this thing out tonight. A 3-1 series lead at home, and these fans are definitely pumped up. This is where they expect it to be, and they put themselves in a position. Let's see if they can finish the deal.
I think they probably can. I mean, they did what they needed to do to get back home with a chance to close it out in front of their fans. But even if they can't do it, they'll have to go back on the road for Game 6, and this series takes on a whole new look then.
All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. So on the floor for Houston, Harden and Ariza filling out the perimeter, Bode Unis and Howard the post pair, and it's Lawson in at the point guard position.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's... just inviting trouble.
Pass to Harden. He kicks to Howard. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Roy Hibbert picks one up.
Yeah, the defender all over him.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
And he's good on the second. On defense, Houston, they are looking to bounce back after the bitter loss on Saturday.
And you don't have to go too deep into the box score to figure out why they lost that one. They just had an inability on that day to make shots.
You know, sometimes we talk about a defense getting into the heads of the opposing players, Greg, but that night, they got up in their own head. Just got in their own way and couldn't get out of it.
A shot by Lawson, wide open, and it's off from three-point range. And it's the Lakers' ball. It's a three-point game. Russell with it, and it's Harden picking him up. The shot by Hibbert, nobody around. And there's another one for the Lakers.
I mean, even he was surprised to be that open.
Ariza has the open look. Shot is good off the back rim and in. Here's Russell. Outside, Kobe. And here in the first, closing in on 2 minutes play. No good, and tight defense there bothered that shot. And lost. pass and gets it to go on the assist by Harden.
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, you know, exploding to the basket like that, Greg, just as soon as that ball was going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
Now here's Hibbert. To the paint. Here's Bass. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that.
You know, you're going to have success when you can start out shooting 80% from the game. So early offensively, they've been great. That's the way you like to start.
Here's Ariza. No coverage that time. Ariza's got his second basket. Russell kicks to Bass. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. And that one's good.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, and I think we're going to see them operating a lot of their offense from the interior today.
Now here's Howell. Harden, no good.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Russell with a wide open look, and again Los Angeles with the triple.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Yeah, shots falling off to a very good start offensively as a result.
Odiunis, a screen on Russell, kicks to Odiunis, takes the three, can't get it to go, and it's the Lakers the other way. Clark, this offense has really been clicking.
No doubt about it, giving the defense all kinds of trouble.
And they know it, guys. They're playing right now with the kind of energy that is hard to deal with.
And the shot is good. Bass has got 5 now.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync, tremendous communication and awareness.
He faded back on that one to give himself some room. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played. And it's sent back by Howard.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
Hard to get that one off with the size difference there. That makes it a tough individual matchup for him, especially down low.
Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. Boy, that was a nice job.
It's Kobe Bryant on the wing. Stolen by Harden. It's stolen by Bryant. Three-pointer. Again, the miss by Kobe.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Watson the pass to Ariza. That is in there. Watson with the assist. 7 points for Trevor Ariza.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Bryant in the post, guarded by Harden. And Bryant gets it to go.
And boy, did he ever sell the pump fake. Worked to absolute perfection.
Harden against Kobe. Watson outside. No good. And the Lakers will go the other way with it. And oh, here we go. Young's got it. The fast break chance. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Lakers.
Well, I'll tell you what. They must have had a good shoot around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
And also, it's been a positive to watch that they've attacked the paint offensively as well. It's really been about the balance that they've shown.
Now, here is Watson. Pulls up. High post. Another shot. Nice D from Russell.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Rockets trailed by Jones. Dishes to Beverly. Back to Jones. The three, and he gets it to go. Jones has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Hibbert gets to Allen. Lets it go from the wing. Cannot hit. So Houston will take it the other way. Feeds it to Beverly for the three. Here's Howard. And he hammers that one down right in the face of Roy Hibbert.
And putting in the work on the boards, and it's paying off with chances like that.
And, gee, he does put in the work. You're right. It's why he's on the finishing end of one putback slam after another.
Well, his effort has never been a question mark. He is an incredibly self-motivated player.
And that replay sponsored by Kia, the Kia Slam Cam, giving us a great look at that one. And as it goes out of bounds, Houston able to keep the ball. Tarik Black, he's checked in for Roy Hibbert. Harden the pass to Beverly. Outside, Jones. Now, here's Beverly. He's covered by Clarkson.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fella's in the middle.
Rockets trailed by five. The 10-footer. Here's Jones, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Jones has got five.
How about the purpose with which he's crashing the backboards right now? Some hard-earned second-chance points.
Randall kicks to Clarkson. That one wide left.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
Jones dishes to Beverly. Back to Jones. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist. Jones has got his third bucket of the night.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
And that's keyed this run. Passing it with purpose. The D hasn't been able to keep up.
Now here's Williams. Clarkson. Quick hands and the ability to anticipate the opening to create a turnover. So valuable, especially for a guard. As we see two tremendous talents with their ability to steal that ball away.
You know, and John Stockton, the only player to have cracked the 3,000 barrier in terms of career steals. You ask the fans about Stockton, and it's his passing they'll remember. But if you ask the players he's played up against, it, they'll tell you it's his defense that was just as sharp.
Thompson against Harden. That's tipped. And Beverly kicks to Brewer. Another miss by Houston. Los Angeles has gone 3 of 5 from three-point land so far in the ballgame. 24 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Now, here's Beverly. He's covered by Clarkson. Thompson outside. And Jones sends it back. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. And it's blocked.
When you don't have a dog, you know.
That's an interesting perspective on competitiveness and what happens when you're no longer in the thicket, especially, Clark, when you're as physical a player as McHale.
Yeah, you know, I certainly understand where he's coming from. I mean, I'm living it in many ways, but for me, it's about the love of the game and sharing that with so many other people who love the same things I do, whether they ever played or not. There's some common ground even outside of the competitive court.
We welcome you back here to the coverage of the Western Conference Semifinals. And what stands out to you from the Lakers in this one?
This is almost like a volleyball game when you watch just how many shots they blocked for all.
Well, how about this? A lot of side outs for them, the way they swatted shots away. That's a volleyball term, by the way, folks.
Yeah, or handball.
I like that. Or handball.
Yeah, either one of the two. They're knocking a lot away.
Yeah.
This is how the floor looks for the Rockets starting the second. Corey Brewer is out there with Watson. Then it's Trevor Ariza. Then there's Monty Eunice. And it's Jones in at the five down low. Took him no time at all on that one. Young's got 4 points in the quarter.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
You know, the defense, Greg, has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passing. Four straight field goals have been made off an assist.
And the Lakers making a change here. Hibbert's checked in. And a switch here also for Houston. Lawson's checked in. Down low. Here's Jones. The Rockets again can't hit.
He worked himself into a really good position there, right near the basket. That's the look he wanted.
And Russell gets it to go.
And when they've gone on to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
And here's Lawson after D'Angelo Russell hitting the three. Lawson drives in. Nice work there coming off the screen. Lawson's got 8 points.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And right on through for another basket. He's got 5 made on 5 of 9 shooting.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
Russell with the bucket.
It really flipped things around offensively.
Yeah, and anytime you can make more than half of your shots, you'll take that.
Ariza against Young. Count it, and the Laker lead has been cut down now to just 4 in the basket from Ariza. Los Angeles has gone 4-6 from outside the arc tonight. Here's Hibbert. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2. Let's take a look at the players who have pulled down the most rebounds during this postseason. Dwight Howard on top. In the 3rd spot, Roy Hibbert.
Those two have been really aggressive in the paint so far this postseason. They provided the kind of rebounding you need in this atmosphere.
Lou Williams has checked in for Los Angeles. And he makes the 1st but misses the 2nd. Rockets trailed by 5. Here's Watson. Rockets have hit just 2 free throws and 5 attempts to... And he knocks down the 1st one. So he gets them both. Here in the 2nd quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. The drive by Russell. Lawson with the defensive effort there. For Houston, they've gone 50% from the floor in the 2nd quarter, 3 of 6. And he gets it to go. 12 points for Ariza. Lakers have gone 5 of 8 from the floor here in the 2nd quarter. Over 60% shooting. Plenty of daylight on that shot. And the Lakers lead by 3.
Love the assist. I mean, he knew exactly where that bounce pass had to be to create that opportunity.
And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him.
And that's foul number 2. And maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
Watson's shot is good. Watson's got 4 this quarter.
Uh-oh, a little showboating at the end of that one.
Williams dishes to Bass. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Williams. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the 2nd quarter. Lawson outside. 6 for 10 with that shot going in. That's a good game for a lot of guys.
The soft finger roll is just one of the many finishing moves he has in his bag of shot making.
Russell. Adeyunis grabs the miss. Rockets trail. It's Ariza on the wing. He's guarded by Russell. The shot's good from Lawson.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump ahead.
It reminds me of that cameo song, Back and Forth.
And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
And, Greg, you know, the defense has been very slow to adapt. I mean, that's 10 straight points now inside.
With the fadeaway. Rebound by Williams. Lakers have gone 8 of 12 since the start of the 2nd quarter. That's a really high percentage, hitting around 67%. Houston's gone 1 of 2 on 3-pointers here in the 2nd quarter so far. Here's Ariza. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Hibbert's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Here's Bass, and the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Bass has got 11 points.
Just the shot they wanted. Point blank range.
Now a timeout called by Houston. You look at D'Angelo Russell. What a contribution.
He just continues to light them up. They're going to have to find a way to make him work harder for his points.
a moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Kevin McHale address his team. The strategy included running the offense through Lawson. Coach emphasized getting him as many touches as possible, saying he is going to be one of the guys to carry us the rest of the way. Guys, they're clearly hoping those changes have an effect even before this game makes it to halftime. Kevin?
And as always, Doris, thank you.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Yeah, high percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts, but that's just not going to get it done. They've got to figure it out. Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart with their passing.
Purposeful passing it is, partner. Their last 10 points have all come off assists.
Now, here is Lawson. He's got 18. Jones, no one around him. Great look, but off the mark. Young against Ariza. And here's Kobe from the arc. And there's the foul. It's on Brandon Bass. That's foul number two for him. And Los Angeles with some changes. Julius Randle's checked in for Bass. And it's Allen in for Young. And a switch here also for Houston. James Harden, he's checked in for C.J. Watson. Well, guys, this first half has been about as tightly contested as you could hope for.
Well, neck and neck, how about that? I mean, ferociously competitive. I mean, tight as me in an airplane bathroom.
That's not the visual I was looking for right now, but there have been a lot of lead changes. My goodness.
Here's Lawson following the basket by Julius Randle. There's a screen by Mo Yunus. And another three for Houston.
I don't think they can ask much more of him than what he's done this quarter.
The Lakers trail. On the wing, Williams. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Williams has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Here's Jones. Misses off the right iron.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Williams kicks to Hibbert. It's stolen by Lawson. Here's Harden. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. Ray Allen picks one up.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely saved the layup with that foul, and he'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Tariq Black comes in for Roy Hibbert. And it's Clarkson in for Williams. And then for Houston, Dwight Howard. He's checked in for Jones. Brewer comes in for Trevor Ariza. And it's Patrick Beverley in for Ty Lawson.
I tell you what, fellas, we're seeing some really good ball movement out there.
Definitely. 10 of their last 12 points have come off assists.
Now, here's Beverley. 5 points in the game. Out of hand on it. Now the Lakers on the break. Kobe's running.
That's a terrific sequence at both ends of the floor. They block the shot and recover it for the fast break finish.
Houston's gone 6 of 14 with the three ball tonight. Just a little over 40%. Here's Beverly. It's tipped. Now, here's Clarkson, defended by Beverly. Allen passes to Clarkson. Back to Allen. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. It's Harden with the drive. Knocks down the 10-footer. Harden's got the game tied up here for Houston.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
Allen for the three. Adeyunas grabs the miss. Adeyunas has got his third rebound on the night. Here's Harden. It's through for a second basket. He's now 2 for 6.
And the lead goes right back. What a seesaw affair we've got going on.
This game's right there for the taking, but neither team can quite grab hold of it. Like a slippery bar of soap there. Somebody's got to take charge here.
Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. Harden's got 9 points.
He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver, he always seems to find a way to get it up and in. That's their third straight make off an assist.
Great ball movement.
Here's Beverly. Ray Allen picking up that last basket. with the rebound. Kobe's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. A shot by Clarkson, no good.
And we haven't seen them get to the line as much here in the second quarter. They might be settling a tad too much offensively.
I think you're right. I mean, an up fake here or there, getting the ball inside, that's how you create high percentage offense.
Houston's gone 2-3 when they've stepped beyond the arc in the second quarter. Brewer with the ball, and Allen picks him up defensively. Beverly wide open. Here's Howard. Nice work on the board. He's paying off with the basket. Howard's got the lead up to 4 now for the Rockets.
And that's a great play on the backboard for him. I mean, it's what we expect. All his second chance points do not come by accident.
Brandon Bass has checked in for Los Angeles. Thompson comes in for Kobe. Los Angeles has gotten fewer than half of their three-pointers to go down tonight. They're 4-for-9. Randall and Motiejunas picks up the foul.
That's his second personal foul.
Clarkson dishes to Allen. And stolen by Howard.
Los Angeles foul. Ray Allen.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Houston.
Guys, right from the start, it's been apparent they're determined to establish a presence in the paint.
Another thing they've been doing so far tonight is knocking down the jump shot.
All free throws, good from Beverly.
Shooting 100% in the quarter. They've made them all, taking full advantage at the line.
I tell you what, nice job making the most of their opportunities.
How about that fantastic finish and the aggressive move, too, Kevin?
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
And I'm not sure if it was text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
.110 left to play here in the second quarter. Howard, that's good.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, and usually when a team goes on a run like this, it's because they are getting too many opportunities on the inside. Make them beat you from deep.
This quarter has brought out the best in them, fellas. Even though they're still trailing, he's been impossible to contain.
Harden kicks to Beverly. And count it, the shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
He's got some serious momentum going right now. He's been great all day. Even last game, he was on fire.
The Rockets have attempted 11 free throws today and converted 8 of them. Now, here's Clarkson. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him.
And not sure if they're aware of the 2-for-1 opportunity.
Well, they ought to be. I mean, that's basic basketball time management. You've got to be aware of your clock and your situation.
Here's Beverly. And he can't extend the lead to double digits.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
Can't get anything to drop. I mean, the way he's going, it's probably not something he should try and shoot his way out of.
Well, they say you should shoot your way out of it, but his teammates probably have other thoughts in mind. The last thing they want to see him doing is continuing to cast that jumper up.
The Lakers have made 6 of their 7 attempts at the line in this one. Free throw good, Clarkson, and the Lakers making a change here. And both free throws good for Clarkson. Seven seconds left in the first half. Here's Motiejunas. No good on the buzzer beater. And the first half comes to a conclusion.
Well, Ty, you certainly were effective both as a playmaker.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Taking a look at the Rockets, they've been outplayed this series, currently desperate to keep their season alive, down 3-1. Tonight they're playing definitely. And that's...
And we're back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. What a game we're seeing from Ty Lawson.
You know, we talk so often about making your teammates better, and his ability to see the floor and then make those passes on time in that first half was the key.
Boy, I tell you what, they say he's not a playmaker, but he certainly has fooled me with the way he's performing right now.
Young is up there with Brandon Bass. Then it's Russell, then it's Roy Hibbert, and it's Bryant in at the 2. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Bass's shot good.
Feeling it. No doubt about it. He's definitely feeling it right now. Shooting a terrific percentage from the field.
Yunus sets a screen for Lawson. He feeds it to Howell. Young with the steal. Russell kicks to Hibbert. That's tipped. Stolen by Harden. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Rejected by Young. And they'll keep possession. And that is good.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first four here in the third.
Bryant passes to Russell. Tries from 16. The rebound by Harden. Harden's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Here's Ariza. No luck. Good defensive work there by Young.
The crossover worked to perfection. The shot, not so much.
Shot's good by Kobe.
They're doing work here in the second half. 3 or 4 to start.
For Houston, they've gone only 1 of 5 from the field since halftime. Very slow start offensively. Lawson dishes to Ariza. Nice D from Russell.
Just tentative in the paint, lacking a little bit of confidence, allowed the defender to recover and contest that shot.
And Young kicks to Bass. For the lead, poked loose. Passes it to Kobe. No good.
A really good rebound in traffic. That's what the big fella's there for.
Houston in the lead. Dishes it to Lawson. Pass to Ariza. That doesn't go either for Ariza. For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there. Kobe, the pass to Hibbert. 17-foot shot on the way. Rockets shooting from the field, 44%, not bad. Ariza goes in. Odiunis has the open look. A three-pointer is right on target. Odiunis has got 6.
Just look at what a sniper he is from long range. He's got such an unusual skill for a big fella.
How about that going up strong? I mean, he doesn't care how much height he's giving up. It's attitude with him.
Timeout call for Rockets. In addition to going over the game plan and making whatever necessary adjustments have to be made, Greg, this timeout also the time for players to get rehydrated or hydrate for the first time with some Gatorade. Plenty of basketball still to be played here, and they have to get recharged.
That's a great point. Without proper hydration, a player can completely run out of gas down the stretch of a game, and that's something that none of these guys can afford to have happen. If you're going to battle all the way to the finish, you have got to be hydrated.
Back-to-back threes for him. The defense is slacking off a little.
You've got to respect that three, or he'll give up points in a hurry.
Bass. It's rebounded by Houston. Howard's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Lawson with it. And Young picks him up defensively. Ariza no luck. Lakers trail by 5. Russell dishes to Young. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got his 7th assist in the game.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Now here's Lawson. He's got 23. In the corner, Harden. Let's go. And it's Howard finishing it off. Great game for him. Double-double down. 11 points and 10 rebounds.
Tell you what, he can do a lot more damage to that rim than that when he wants to.
And you know, Clark, with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Me too.
Well, I tell you what, I'm glad he didn't, because otherwise we'd probably have a 45-minute delay here if he shattered the backboard.
And it's Terrence Jones with the finish.
And Kevin, plays like that really the reason they've got a nice lead right now. Just a great job on the glass.
And Greg, the jam and the follow gets their whole bench jumping. Clark, look at them. They are really into it.
Yeah, they sure are. And that's a little salt in the wound there. I mean, they take a miss and turn it into one of the plays of the game. That hurts.
And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Rockets.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
Yeah, and also the way they've been able to generate points off of the turnovers that they forced tonight has also helped.
Allen's checked in for the Lakers. Williams comes in for Kobe. No good from Lawson.
Good pick, but he just couldn't make it count.
Yeah, nice job of setting the screen by his teammate there. I'm sure he appreciates it.
Rockets leading by three. It's Ariza on the wing. A three-pointer, no good.
But still, eventually, you got to feel like he'll start knocking those down again.
Williams, that's good. Houston's gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. Howard with a screen on Russell. Russell kicks to Howard, and he goes in for the dunk.
Solid on the one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Yep.
Yeah, and one reason why, I just don't know that I've ever seen him miss a play like that.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Harden, no good.
There's no getting around the simple fact that that's a shot he has to knock down.
Allen has it to Young. That misses. Had a chance to tie it there. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew Konjac on the shot.
Well, how about Ty Lawson in this one?
He has 23 points and a huge helping of assists as well.
No doubt about it. He's the conductor, the band leader, Clark. And this offense has really performed at a high level. And they're having a lot of trouble at the line today. And unfortunately, it's the kind of day we've seen this team have a lot.
Randall's checked in for Russell. Corey Brewer's checked in for Houston.
You gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of grinded out physical game.
That's the kind of look they can continue to go with. Maybe that'll help them create some separation on the scoreboard.
Williams kicks to Hibbert. Inside, got a piece of it. And it's the Rockets on the break. Harden's got the ball, hammers it home to polish off the break.
Well, that's why they're on the lead. Aggressive play at both ends. Very nicely done there.
Absolutely. They make the steal, pay dividends instantly on the fast break.
Rockets leading by four. Lawson with it. And Allen picks him up defensively. Open shot by Ariza. Drops one in from the wing. Ariza's got 14. The Lakers have gone better than 53% from the floor since halftime, shooting 8 of 15. That drops.
Excellent assist there. Just led him to the perfect spot.
And for the Rockets, they're shooting right around 42% from the field since the start of the second half. Harden can't hit.
You know what? Those are shots you just hate to miss when you get those kinds of bunnies on a possession.
Randall dishes to Williams. Buries it from three-point range. Now just a one-point Rocket lead.
And really, how about the quick release on that triple there? Because he's given up a lot of height in that matchup.
Right on target you are, Greg. I mean, the quick release is what made the difference there. Any hesitation, and that shot is being blocked.
Here's Lawson, and he gets the shot to fall after coming off the pick. Lawson's got 5 points now this quarter.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Now, here is Young. And Jones pulls it down. Jones has got rebound number 8 now on the night. Here's Ariza. Offline with his 3. Lakers trail by 3. Nice passing here by Los Angeles. And Nick Young, the bucket on the assist by Allen. Allen's got 4 assists in the game. Houston's gone 2 of 5 with a 3-point shot since coming out of the break. Lawson the pass to Jones. Jones with the screen on Allen. Lawson from outside. Randall grabs the board. Randall's got 6 rebounds in the game.
He's not exactly striping them from deep. He had 1 three ball in the first half. Still bagels in the second.
And Clark, as we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets, and as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Here's Lawson. Following the basket by Julius Randle. And Lawson with the drive. Nice job coming off that screen. Lawson's got 28.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
That was a good time to call the timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
And the Lakers with some changes. Thompson, he's checked in for Julius Randle. And it's Clarkson in for Ray Allen. Monty Unis is checked in for Houston. Patrick Beverly comes in for Ty Lawson. Shots good by Clarkson.
And when it comes to size, it's not a one-on-one match. matchup that favors him.
Well, you wouldn't know it with that finish, I tell you. I mean, that took a little bit of creativity right there.
Now, here's Beverly. 7 points in the game. Pass to Brewer. Wide open. Off the left rim and out. The Lakers in the lead. Here's Thompson. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And now, let's give you a look at the players who have stood out at taking high percentage shots in the playoffs. Well, you take a look at Bass, a great player, second in the league. And, of course, Julius Randle.
Well, these two guys are consistent producers. I mean, they've had excellent playoff runs so far. The crowds get louder, and on every shot, it's got to be hard to maintain your concentration, but these guys find a way to do it.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Pass is checked in and stolen by Hibbert. And he lobs it up toward the rim. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. And Brewer gets to Ariza. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Down low. Knocks it loose. Brewer with the steal. Here's Harden. It's blocked. Hibbert with it. He's got nine. Guys, they've been getting it done.
They sure have been. I mean, really looking good and sharp offensively.
They came out with a mission, and they have been tough to stop.
The Rockets with another miss.
He is just really almost playing for the other team. The shooting has just been poor. Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Now, here's Beverly. He has seven. Lets it go from 11. Here's Bonnyunas. And Hibbert with the block. Lakers leading by five. Clarkson kicks to Hibbert. The shake. Knocked loose. The kick out to Williams. They get it back. Rocket shooting 43% for the game. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure. Rising high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam.
Nice way there, guys, to finish up that possession. And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every team needs that kind of rugged interior defense because you want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside, and you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempts.
And the shot is good. Williams has got 14 points.
You know, the defense was lax right there, and he's able to make them pay.
Now, here's Beverly. Tight defense on him on the wing, Brewer. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Brewer's got 4 points in the quarter.
And this should be the last possession of the quarter.
Exactly. I'm right with you there, Greg. I mean, no need to give the ball back before the end of the quarter. Make sure you get the last shot here.
Shot's good. 5 seconds left to play here in the third. From deep, Harden. Off target. Shots continuing to fall as we conclude the third quarter. Both teams putting up points. Lakers on top, leading by seven. Live from the Staples Center, you're well, welcome back as we get set to start the fourth. Rockets trail by seven. Fourth quarter on the court for the Rockets. Bonnyunas and Howard, the post pair. Boston out there with Patrick Beverly. And it's Brewer in at the small forward. No good from Lawson.
And that's the battle. They haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous, and that's got to change.
Yeah, no question about it. I mean, as they're looking to battle back, that's one of the key elements. You got a rebound.
Kobe, no luck.
Talk about hurting your team. I mean, he just can't get anything to go out there. And you know what? He had to clear some space for himself to get that rebound. Not an easy one there among the big boys. And I bet you'll never see too many guys who can put forth an effort on the boards like this one, Clark.
Yeah, as a former outstanding rebounder myself, I can certainly appreciate what this guy is doing. An extraordinary combination of talent and desire is what allows him to do what he's done today. Great performance.
foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
100% since halftime? Come on now. I'm not sure this lead's going away anytime soon with that kind of marksmanship.
Young's checked in for Los Angeles. And the Rockets making a change here as well. C.J. Watson, he's checked in for Patrick Beverley. And Lawson, here we go. Hits the front of the rim and out.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D. Allen's position, you could see the frustration on his face.
First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Inside, Anunoby, no good. Great D that time from Hibbert. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles, and the shot is good. And it's a 10-point Laker lead.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Lawson's against Russell. Lawson dishes to Brewer. That one falls, coming off Lawson's feet. Lawson's got his seventh assist here tonight. Bryant played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
Rockets trail by 10. Screen by Howard. Lawson, the pass to Howard. Kicks it to Watson. Fires the three. And another three for Houston.
You've got to be in his jersey before he catches. You've got to deny him a catch. Otherwise, he'll hurt you from deep.
Back to Russell. He dishes it to Bass. Tries it from 9. Rebounded by Howard. Howard's got rebound number 13 with that last one. Lawson outside. Floats one up. And it's slammed in by Howard.
And how about the offensive rebound with a little extra punch on the putback?
You're right, Greg. As they look to trim the deficit, could we see them send a few more bodies to the boards from here on out? Maybe? Just maybe?
Well, I don't think it would be a bad idea, Kevin. I mean, they could use all the second chance points they can get.
Anunoby, a screen on Russell. Lawson drives in. Here's Anunoby. And another three for Houston.
Right now, the defense needs to do a better job of closing out on this guy. He's heating up from outside.
Here's Russell. Dwight Howard grabs the board.
That's what we call good defense in the paint, worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
Los Angeles has gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game. Not bad at all. Here's Young. Score that one for him. His 8th field goal. 8 for 11 on a very accurate night.
That's some grit and determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in a close game.
Exactly. This is the time to attack on the interior and convert those easy opportunities.
Howard misses. Lakers leading by 4. Outside Russell. This one for 3. And another 3 for the Lakers.
There you go. That's the stroke we saw in the first half.
Lawson's against Russell. Now the feed to Brewer. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. Roy Hibbert picks one up.
Tremendous output from Howard. He's got 16 rebounds and 2 steals. Really dominating this game. Just taking it over.
And really, the fact that he's making it look so effortless while he's doing it.
Wide open look. And Russell gets it to go on the assist from Kobe. And it's a 9-point Laker lead.
Pretty, pretty passive. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Howard, a follow-up flush.
Well, he got a second crack at it, and this time, he made it count.
And that's been a major factor. Staying active on the offensive boards, valuing, really, those extra possessions.
Here's Hibbert. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. And an important part of everything.
every team's game. A look at the hustle stats for the Lakers.
Contested shots and block shots. They're bread and butter defensively. They're giving up no easy looks.
And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
Trevor Ariza's checked in for Houston.
Not sure if he just ran out of gas or what, Kevin, but he's been awful ever since the second half started. Not even been a factor.
And that's just terrific positioning on his part to get that board. I mean, he might not have the size, but his basketball IQ and feel is off the charts. That pass into the paint, that is a work of art there, dead on target.
Timeout called, the Lakers. Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Byron Scott coaching his team during the break. He said to them, the lead we've got now is nice, but I want to make it even nicer. This is when we put the hammer down. It doesn't look like he's ready to back off just yet, guys.
And the Rockets making a change here. Harden's checked in. Rockets trailed by 8. Screen by Howard. Lawson gets to Ariza. Ariza with another miss.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, you can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
The dish to Bass. Knocked away and stolen by Howard. Lawson the pass to Harden. The shot misses. Some solid defense from Bryant.
A slight advantage for them in the rebound department, but that oftentimes is all it takes.
Especially, Greg, when you're scoring the ball at a decent clip the way they have. I mean, they've done exactly what's necessary to take the lead.
Odiunis, a screen on Bryant. Ariza goes in, lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that, Lakers leading by 6. Outside, Kobe, Bass with the screen. Russell, that's good, and it's Bryant with the assist. And it's 29 points for D'Angelo Russell.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Connects from three-point range. And that's 19 points for Ariza.
Watch out. Now that he's got his first three of the half, there might be more in store.
Here's Hibbert. Shakes him. No good. And the Rockets take it the other way. Lawson outside to the inside. Odiunis.
Checking out the game Odiunis has been having. He has 9 rebounds and 9 points. He's been just as deadly from beyond the arc as he's been inside of it.
He showed the versatility and the range today.
That one misses.
They really could have used a perfect trip to the line there. Instead, they're still down 2 possessions.
And there's Bryant. That's good on the assist by Russell. Russell's got 9 assists now tonight. Rockets trailed by 6. Lawson right side. It's blocked. Now, here is Young. Here's Hibbert. Hibbert missing again. Harden left side. Nice pass. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. Harden's got 19 points. Los Angeles leading by 4. Russell dishes to Young. Fires it up. And there's another one for the Lakers.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
Timeout call, the Rockets.
You know what? I think he thinks he can make a few improvements to how things are going on right now.
Yeah, and you know, coaches always are looking for ways to tweak things and change it up a little bit, no matter what the situation is. That's what coaches do.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket when that fella's in the middle.
Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Here's Harden. Harden missing again. Clark, one thing we've seen from these guys is excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Greg enjoys that, too.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
Another miss by Harden.
He's having a tough quarter scoring the basketball, unable to help them close this gap.
And Young kicks to Bass. The Rockets pull it in. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. Here's Lawson. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got his ninth assist in the game now. And there's the pass to Bass. And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Harden.
You know what? A low percentage pass on that one, but sometimes it's worth the risk.
Well, that time the risk did not pay off because it was well defended.
To the paint. Here's Bryant. He kicks the Bass. In for another field goal. A sublime 9 of 14 on the night.
And such a steady hand. I mean, he's one of those guys that's really allowed them to take the lead.
Well, he's just so reliable and dependable and consistent, especially here today. I mean, his shooting percentage is off the charts.
Here's Lawson. Up and in on the layup. Lawson's got 32 points in the game.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. Defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
Guys, they are getting exposed in terms of their low post defense.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Rebound the Lakers. Hibbert's got 15 rebounds here tonight.
Got sloppy in a close game. You have to take advantage of every opportunity.
You look at D'Angelo Russell. What a contribution.
He's been absolutely on fire from outside. They've got to get into his jersey, get up into him, force him to pass or drive.
It's trailed by four. Donnie, there's no luck. 1:29 left in the fourth quarter. And passes to Russell. Shoots it. That's good. And it's Bryant with the assist. 31 points for D'Angelo Russell.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
Here's Harden. And that one's good.
You can see that they're not as aggressive from the three-point arc. They had far more attempts in the first half.
Lakers leading by four. And Bryant kicks to Bass. And the officials call a traveling violation.
The second half hasn't gone nearly as well for him. He'd only had one before the break in terms of turnovers, but that number's growing as this game progresses.
Harden dishes to Howard. Lots of room. It falls. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Clutch shot right there. That could be the difference maker.
Indeed, it might be a big, huge moment in this game right there.
Back to Russell. Launches it. Pins the three.
And he's on his way to putting up a big 3-point total.
And here's Lawson. There's 37 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Yes! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
Unbelievable basket. I mean, giving up a lot of height there, but he was not to be denied.
Not when the game's hanging in the balance. That makes it a little different. He was going to get to the rim no matter who was standing in the way on that one.
Now a timeout called by Houston. Losing by five. 29 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Harden can't hit. And they are in the driver's seat.
Yes, they are. If they come away with points on this trip, Katie bar the door. And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass. Nice assist.
20 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Not sure there's anything they can do to salvage this one.
Not anymore. I mean, any chance they had got away from them, slipped right out of their hand.
Here's Kobe. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Five seconds left in the fourth quarter. Watson for three. Off on that one. And that's going to do it for this series. They'll move on and eliminate any chance of a comeback with a big-time win here in Game 5. And, Greg, it's on to the conference finals for them.
And if there was anybody doubting this team heading into Round 2, this series should have erased any of those doubts.
You bet.
A convincing win for a team whose championship hopes are looking bigger and brighter.
Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference Semifinals. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. And coming up next, the postgame show with Ernie Johnson, Shaq, and Kenny the Jet.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Welcome back, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny the Jet Smith is here. So is Shaquille O'Neal. Time now for some highlights as we take a look at our Jordan play. Kenny, your thoughts.
He hit 5 3-pointers tonight, and that was a big factor in the win. And the D, they weren't giving him the shots. He was taking them on tight defense. Man, he kept moving, kept working, getting open. Great looks, great work ethic by our guy tonight.
He gave them an enormous lift tonight to make sure they're moving on to the conference finals. He said, you know what, give me the ball, let me go to work. This is barbecue chicken soup play with a diet soda.
So that's the finale of this Round 2 series of the NBA playoffs. For Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith, I'm Ernie Johnson. Now on to what should be an amazing conference finals coming up in just a few days. We will see you again soon.